Marcelo Bielsa told us about his squad, learning from past legends, and reflects on the team's loss before the international break.
Todos los mensajes que llegan a los sentimientos son motivadores.
He thinks that all the message that the player that arrive to the feeling of the player that touch the player are important messages.
Viniendo de jugadores que dejaron su marca, más todavía.
And if those messages are from legend that left a mark in the club, more, even more.
Siempre tenemos presente una derrota para no repetir aquello que la provocó.
We always think in the defeat because we want to have present that we lost the game to try to not repeat it again.
Hay una tendencia a olvidar.
You can forget the defeat.
Y situar, ilusionarse con el próximo partido.
And try to think in the next match, hoping to win it.
Y hay una tendencia a revisar los motivos para que no sucedan nuevamente.
Another way that is analyzing the reason of the defeat to try to don't repeat it.
Yo siempre reviso los motivos junto con los jugadores.
His way is the second one. He tried to verify everything that happened when we lost.
Pero también hay un momento donde la ilusión del próximo partido ocupa todo nuestro espacio.
But after you have analyzed this, there is another space where you just think in the illusion of the next game.